Do you think you bore people when you speak in public? Are you wondering how to captivate the audience's attention, such as your customers, your clients, senior executives, and even members of your team? I'm going to share with you two simple skills that you can use to help you engage and maintain the audience's attention. One thing you can do is you can learn to look the audience members in the eye. This builds connection with your audience. The second thing you can learn to do is use your voice to engage their attention and keep their attention when speaking. If you're ready to develop your skills, we can help you achieve your goals. We've helped thousands of people, including political figures, members of the royal family, and many C-level executives of Fortune 500 companies. You'll learn how to build your self-confidence, become a confident speaker, and never bore your audience again. All you need to do is click the link below and contact us and find out how we can help you become a better public speaker, a better communicator, a better leader, and a better team member.